Hello student, how are you? I think you all are fine. So before the holidays, I have sent you the exercise given on page number 47, question answer. Now come to page number 46, the true, false and fill in the blanks of this chapter. Chapter number 3, that is force, okay? Write true or false for each statement. The friction force always act in the direction of motion of body. So it is false. Why, student? Because you all know the friction is always opposes the motion. It always act in the opposite direction of a motion. Okay. The unit of weight is kilogram. So weight ki unit kya hai? Kilogram hai. So that is also false. A force can be changed the direction of motion of a moving body. So yes, it is true. Force change karta hai. A force increases the mass of a body when applied on it. Force can change the direction. Force can change the shape. Force can change a moving body to rest and a board body which is in rest to move. But it cannot increase the mass of a body. So this is false. The force of friction is always disadvantageous. So I think when we had discussed in the chapter, this is we had discussed in the chapter that force of friction is very important, because if there is no force of friction, we cannot stand properly. Force of friction help us to walk, to stand, to sit. So it is not always disadvantageous. Okay. The sliding friction is more than the rolling friction. Of course, a friction which is sliding is more simple than rolling a thing. So sliding friction is more than rolling friction. Liquid offer more friction than the gases. So this is also true. Liquid kya karta hai? More friction provide karta hai aapko as compared to gas. Gas actually won't help much in friction. A wet oily road offer more friction than a dry rough road. False, because the things which is wet and oily, that reduces the friction, not increases, and rough surfaces has more friction. Okay, now come to true and fill in the blanks. Force is applied as, we have two type of forces, what? Push or pull. On squeezing a gum tube, when we use any tube or gum tube, it dash changes. Kya change hoga uska? Shape. On pulling a string, when we pull a string, its length increases. Theek hai? Kisi cheez ko khinchenge string ko, dhaage ko, to uski length increase hogi. A moving football when kicked, already moving football, when we kicked it, its direction changes or speed bhi change ho sakti hai. Theek hai? Its direction changes. On applying brake on a moving car, its speed slows down. Okay, we use ball bearing to reduce the friction. Koi cheez ko agar hame aise pull karna pada ya push karna pada, usse zyada agar uske niche hum wheels laga denge to friction reduce ho jayega. Theek hai? It is easy to move. Friction always opposes motion. Lubricants are used, oils or wet surfaces are used to reduce friction. Okay, कम करने के लिए फ्रिक्शन बढ़ाना है तो हमें सरफेस को रफ बनाना पड़ेगा, और फ्रिक्शन को कम करना है तो चीज़ों को लुब्रिकेंट ऑयली बनाना होगा हमें. ठीक है. फ्रिक्शन कॉजेस वेयर ऑफ मूविंग पार्ट्स ऑफ अ मशीन. वेयर एंड टेयर मीन्स आपने देखा है कोई भी मशीन के पार्ट्स जो आपस में रगड़ते हैं, क्योंकि उसमें फ्रिक्शन प्रोड्यूस होता है तो वेयर एंड टेयर होता है उन चीज़ों का. ठीक है, धीरे धीरे चीज़ें घिसने लगती है ना. So that is wear and tear. Okay.